Welcome back to English class. We learned vowels in our previous class. Today we are going to learn and write about our new topic, two letter words. Okay? For two letter words, look at the board. I'm going to write two letter words. For two letter words, first write here A. A and next N. Write N. Here first letter is A and next is N. Here we use A N. So A N N. A N N. Here two letters. Okay. First letter is A and second is N. A N N. Okay. Next is right here H like this, and next letter is E. First letter we write H and next E. H is our first letter and E is our second letter. We use here two letter. So H E he, H E he. Okay, next here right I and next N. Our first letter is I and second is N. I and in. Here we use two letter. In we write I first and next in. I and in. I and in. Okay. Next is right here G and O. G O go. G O go. In go, G is our first letter and O is our second letter. G O go. G O go. Next is right here U and next letter is P. Right? P. U P up. In up, our first letter is U and next is P. U P up. U P up. Here we write our two letter words. What we write? We write two letter words. So A N N, H E he, I N in, G O go, U P up. Okay children, repeat after me. A N N, A N N, A N N. H E he, H E he, H E he. Okay, here we use two letters. Now next is I N in, I N in, I N in. Next is G O go, G O go, G O go. Next U P up, U P up, U P up. Okay children, I think you learned two letter words. Okay, today we learned two letter words. You have to practice it at home. Learn and write two letter words in your notebook. We will meet in our next class. Till then, take care. Bye bye.